He's gonna be disappointed.
No, he won't be, obviously.
Okay.
Are you gonna go sit down and go and play Lego?
Hiya. I'm gonna try to guess your name, and you tell me if I get it right.
My name is Elliot.
Well, okay, there goes the guessing part. Now, Elliot, let me do this. Don't tell me yet. I'm gonna guess your age, and then you tell me if I'm right. Don't tell me, ready? I'm gonna say you're 9 years old, 7 years old. Are you 4 years old? You're 4 years old? Give me a high five. Great job. Can I just start by saying, I really like your t-shirt. And my other question is, it's a great t-shirt. Do you have a cape? You do. Elliot, that's incredible. I feel like I'm not gonna sit either. Why not do this? I'm gonna do this. If you're gonna pick your favorite Batman costume of these, which one's your favorite one? This guy. I like him too. Because that's what he wears.
He's nuts.
Look at that. I mean, oh, sorry. Just, I want to let you know, just...
Do you like this remake?
Do I like it? No. I love it. I'm going to tell you a secret. Do you know who I am? I'm Batman. I'm not really going to tell a lot of people because I don't want people to start saying crazy things like they're going to get Superman over here or something. But it is true that I'm Batman. Is that crazy? It's not crazy. It's not that crazy. I like how not crazy you think it is. Do you have any brothers or sisters?
My sister's called Jemima.
Your sister's called Jemima? Well, it's better than your aunt. Elliot, I can tell, and I just want to say this, you're one of the best players with Lego I've ever seen. You really know how to play with Lego very, very well. Great job.